18-year-old Arnold Mbiam, settling down for what he hoped would be a blistering win for Cameroon. And a night of glory for his uncle, team captain Nicola Nkulu.
It's always a pleasure to watch him play, and when he is wearing the captain's armband, like in this game, I'm even more proud.
90 or so minutes and 4 goals later, the World Cup's effectively over for Cameroon. And for the family, there's a sharp sting of defeat.
It's true when the team loses, not just Cameroonian, but the players as well feel very disappointed. We, of course, share in Nicolas' despair following this game, but he is a professional and knows how to handle such situations. As a family, we are here for moral support.
Still, despite the criticism of the team performance, the family says Nkulu will continue to inspire and will continue to be a role model for young Cameroonians.
He has taught us to be humble and that we cannot get big-headed just because we have a relative who is a star.
Cameroon have one final match at the World Cup before flying home, and that is against host Brazil. It is a chance to salvage something from this campaign. But win, draw or lose, at least one family will be happy to have them home. Celestine Karoney, CCTV, in Yaoundé, Cameroon.